The future of Windows is to let the computer see, listen, and even learn.